Chemistry.
Oh, yeah, we just had to come together, you feel me? I had to talk to him, so, cause, you know, he's a young kid, so all we had to do is just talk to each other, work hard, play hard, just come on the field and make it happen.
Now, with regards to the next level, you got one offer right now from Cincinnati. You know, talk about how you felt when you received that first offer, and then talk a little bit more about recruiting.
Well, when I first got the offer, well, I didn't really know about it. I had to see it on Twitter, so I had asked my coach, Coach Sean. He told me how I got an offer, and after that, I ain't never talked to Cincinnati since then, but you know.
With regards to the next level, you're obviously, you know, a wide receiver. How do you see yourself fitting in with the college program?
Well, I feel like if I go to Cincinnati, I feel like I'll fit perfectly in their program because they're a spread offense, and I think I'll develop in that program.
Now, with regards to the next level, you know, how has the coaching staff here at Booker T, you know, helped you get better prepared?
Well, I know a lot of my friends with the college. They said that, like, we run like in the season, we run like 32-1-10. So you know, by the time we get there, we already know what we're doing. It'd be easy though.
Over the last few years, you guys have had a lot of good teams. You know, how does it feel playing for a team like Booker T that has such tradition?
Say that again.
How does it feel playing for a team like Booker T that has such a long tradition?
Well, it's kind of fun, cause you feel me. We get to win. We always winning all the time. So you know, it's a great feeling to go to state and win, get a ring.
Now you know everybody has that argument: Texas high school football, Cali high school football, Florida high school football. Why is Florida high school football, you know, number one in your opinion?
Well, I don't know, man. I guess they work hard. Yeah, man. You gotta work hard. I guess they wanted more, so I guess they got it.
All right, well, congrats on a great win, Booker T. Washington, 50-12 against Edison. Congratulations.
All right, thank you. My friend, we're gonna shout out to Jello, number 4, Pop 22, Six, Gus Davis. We got my kicker, FIFA, Coach Sean, the head coach. Abu Stat, number 89, Enrico. All right, I'm 31.
All right, congratulations.
All right, thank you.